Okay, so we're back for episode number four-ish. Making dairy-free oat bars for the boy.
It's so hard to count to four.
So, Miss Katie, what are our ingredients?
Our ingredients: 1/3 a cup of butter, softened, not melted.
Mm-hmm. Go ahead.
Wait, I do that or I keep on reading?
Keep on reading.
Okay, and 1 tablespoon of water and the big bag.
So it says we need to stir this in the bowl with the water, Catherine, and the butter.
So we had to use 2/3 a cup of butter, right?
No, I only used one.
Oh, you were going to fill it all the way?
Right.
Okay, so, yeah, because we didn't have a 1/3, so we just didn't fill it.
The 1/3 was dirty.
Oh, okay.
I didn't want to wash it.
That's how it works.
Mm-hmm. That's how it works. All right, so just mix this up, Katie.
I mix it?
Mm-hmm.
I'm the mixer. That.
And then we'll make out some cookies and put them in. Mm-hmm.
So we already made cookies already, but those weren't dairy-free because I decided to put some extra chocolate chips, which I didn't think of being like that. But it's fine, and there's oats in this one.
Mm-hmm. It's an oat bar.
Yeah, but we're using them as chocolate chip cookies. It's healthier.
Right.
It sure is oaty, isn't it? Hmm. Get it, oaty?
This doesn't seem as liquidy. I think we need more water.
No, we have to follow the instructions.
I don't think that we're supposed to make cookies.
Well, it's meant for making bars.
I know, but still, you need to be able to
form them. Well, what we're going to do is press it in little squares.
We'll make circles. How about triangles? Octagons?
Spin the wheel. The wheel? The bowl.
Mm-hmm. Okay, how's it looking?
You want to do it?
Okay. So entertain while I stir.
Okay, entertain this. So I'll just talk about what we did before. Oh!
You can tell some jokes.
You're
good at jokes.
I don't know any jokes.
You know lots of good jokes.
Okay. What kind of animal loves chocolate?
What?
A chipmunk. Chocolate
chip. Chipmunk. That was a good one. Mm. That was a very good one. Do you have any more?
I'm trying to relate them to cookies and chocolate and stuff. Or oats.
Okay. Okay, I'm just going to make little squares while you're joking around.
I'm trying to think. I want to do an oat joke.
Oat joke. Okay.
Patty. Mm-hmm. Is there really anybody actually named Patty?
My mama.
Oh. It seems like Patty's didn't exist.
Your granny.
Patty just seems like such a... Is that a bad name? I like the name. It just seems like such a make-believe name.
Patty.
Like a...
It seems like Patty's
like
aren't
storyline
real.
Storyline name or like a...
Yeah, like a story. Story.
That you'll find in a movie or story.
That's funny. It's fun to speak like that. Story.
Or common.
Story.
Common?
Try speaking like that.
Story?
No,
story.
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 Story. I just started doing... It makes my mouth go weird.
Story.
Story. Story. We're all just saying story weird. Okay.
Story.
That's not nice, Dad. Oh. Blood sugar's low. You scare me.
Oat.
Did you get some of that drink?
Yes, I had 2 little cups of that.
Okay,
good. I don't know any. I'm going to look it up.
Have something else?
You can't. Is she plugged in?
No. I can plug her in, though. I shot her.
Okay.
We're working on it.
So I'll have something else.
Oh, you're using it. I'll just look it up on my phone. Not my phone. My laptop.
These aren't going to be as pretty as our cookies are. Sorry, Devin.
Can you give me a cup?
No, I'm busy.
Not quite. Go get one.
I don't want to get in the camera.
Just a minute and these will be ready. Yikes! 56, do an actual blood check.
Do a blood check.
Alright, there's your meter. Alright, I'm gonna wash my hands. Somebody has to entertain in front of the camera.
I'll just talk to them. So, I'm looking up jokes. Not going so well. You should get your cup now. Hmm? You should get your cup now. So, one second.
What do you call a three-humped camel?
You don't do that one.
Pregnant.
There's a baby! Look at the baby! Look at the baby! Look at how small that thing is.
Oh my gosh, it is tiny, isn't it?
Yeah, can we just have that as a little baby all by itself?
Yes.
Just pick it up and show it. Oh, it's slimy. Okay. Tiny baby.
Alright, we're ready to put it in the oven. I'm gonna get my mittens here. So these have to bake for... About 12 minutes.
I'm gonna look up a good joke.
So, they're not too exciting like the cookies.
Don't sad face.
Putting them in. Alright, we need to take a pause, Katie.
I need to take a pause. What do you mean?
We need to pause.
Oh, we need to pause. So, when we come back, I'll also tell a joke just because you guys have been waiting. So, we will see you guys when.
In about 10 minutes.
So, yeah, well, for one, like, second for you guys. But, see you then. Okay, guys, so we are back, and the oatmeal chocolate chip cookies. What are they called?
Oat bars.
Oat bars. Even though they're cookies for us, have been cooked, yeah. I guess.
Uh-huh.
So... we're waiting for them to cool a little bit, but...
can you see them?
Ooh, I touched the paper. It didn't hurt.
Can you see them in the camera?
So, okay. Baby one right here. That was just a little tiny crumb thing, if you remember. Okay. These things are massive, like hand comparison.
They are big. See? It's because it's supposed to be one big oat bar that you cut into pieces, but we just make cookies out of it.
Yeah.
Okay?
And they're all... it's more of a line with little diamonds.
But as they get close to the detail,
you can see the oats, the chocolate chips. How do the chocolate chips not have milk?
Oh, and also
butter.
The butter. So, already put it away. But.
Yeah, so the butter that we've been using for all these things that we've used butter for is dairy-free butter, which is called Smart Balance.
Mm-hmm.
Smart Balance, and you, I'm not sure. Yeah, we had it back there. So it's basically in every store you can find it, and it's just dairy-free butter. It tastes just the same as normal butter.
Mm-hmm.
So, okay. Yeah.
Until
tomorrow. Next time, so Tuesday, right?
Mm-hmm.
See you Tuesday.